Hi, my name is Menja Liu. I'm a pianist.
I think Rachmaninoff has always been very important in the pianist's repertoire. It's been in the center, really, of pianist repertoire for a very long time, and I don't think it will go away anytime soon, just because there is not only the technical achievement, but just this emotional range. And so I think pianists, really, we are very fortunate, actually, to have this body of work, and I think that you cannot take that away from pianists. From the point of view of pedagogy, Rachmaninoff's music is so important. It teaches so much about the pianist's development and ability to maneuver on the keys. And not only that, just to grow as a musician in the direction of how to really place their emotional feelings. Rachmaninoff is a very important lesson as it really teaches how to connect emotions to our body. So it's kind of a combination of, or you can say, how to combine emotion and physical things into the playing. I think the prelude, it's really the essence. For me, this is the Russian soul that we talk about. This is Rachmaninoff's kind of very sad, very, I guess you could say, a very depressed, the psyche that he has always carried and with him.